just want to just go on record. You have had no access to this device prior.
Negative.
You have no knowledge of the team behind the curtain.
Negative.
All the rules and regulations, the auditors, the security, all of the above.
Correct. Negative.
Right. You're not aware of who's won.
Nope.
You don't know what these numbers even mean.
Nope.
And you're just learning where all the counties are in the state of California.
Exactly.
All right. I just want to go on record.
I just want to make sure we're, this is what I'm really focused on right here.
Nothing in your pockets, the whole thing.
Nothing.
All right. Correct. So with that, let's turn this damn thing on and let's get it. Get these 15 names or 50 balls. We're going to get the first 15 names and do the first five here in a second. There it drops. Takes about 10 seconds, and then these balls are going to start dropping. There'll be five, and we'll start to do the numbers.
Nice.
Everything look okay?
It looks great.
All right.
To my eyes. Yes.
To your eyes.
I'm looking.
Right? All right. Let's see. And you haven't seen these numbers before? These surprise you.
I've seen numbers before, but not these.
Not these. All right. So we got the first five numbers. And again, these are unique numeric identifiers that connect to a name. So they're real winners here. $50,000. Each one of these balls represents $50,000 check that individuals receive when they get their second shot. There's always stipulation. We want people to follow through. And so with that, we will start with number 18.
18.
There you are. We'll find out where number 18 is.
18?
Mendocino
County.
How quick you are to find Mendocino County.
All eyes on me. Ha, that's an easy one.
Look, all right, we got it. Look at that. Look at that. You didn't spend that much time. We got number 25.
25.
Where's number 25 from? Here you go.
Oh, Los Angeles.
Los Angeles. You shouldn't have any trouble finding. Look, we got some LA folks here. I love it. There you go. Look at that. All right, number 43. Where's 43? Aha, Santa Clara. Look at that. I like the distribution. Got some Santa Clara fans there. Santa Clara University graduate here. We appreciate that.
Santa Cruz. Right. There you go.
Well done.
We're having a little bit of a tough time.
We got number three. Number three. Where's number three? Oh, look at that. Alameda. You know where Alameda is. All right.
You're putting me on the spot.
No, they're going to come on. Just stick in the Bay Area. Right above Santa Clara. Look at that. Look at that. And the first five, the number five goes to number 48. 48 is
San Diego.
San Diego. All right. All right. As our good nurse puts that up, I'm going to invite Dr. Pan, Senator Pan, and he's going to draw the next five numbers. Thank you very much, Senator.
Thank you.
All right.
Okay, excellent. So let's go ahead and let's see the next five balls here. All right, and I have not seen this machine either before. Okay. Round and round she goes. Okay, one. All right, we got two, three, four, and five. And I have to admit that, you know, since I represent this area, I got to go rah-rah, Sacramento, Yolo County, so we're going to see. Okay. All right. The first number here is number 17.
Woo! Number 17.
17. Los Angeles.
Los Angeles. All right.
Now, I'm paying close attention to statistical odds, given the population, whether any counties getting an advantage here. Okay. Next one, number 16.
Woo!
San Francisco!
Yeah. That's right.
Okay. All right. The next number, number 41. Orange County! All right! Oh, this is going to be number one!
Number one.
Santa Clara again.
Santa Clara! All right. We got a twofer for Santa Clara now. Okay, they better really be vaccinating over there. Okay.
With all this, we need to go further this way.
Okay, we need more Central Valley here. Okay. 37!
Los Angeles!
Los Angeles! All right. Well, congratulations to all the soon-to-be-discovered winners. Again, it's really appreciate, Governor, for your leadership. It is so important to get as many people vaccinated as possible. You know, we're really excited about June 15th. Everyone excited about June 15th?
Yes.
Yeah. And then I'm looking forward to July 4th. We call it Independence Day. Well, it's a new kind of Independence Day. We can get everyone vaccinated. So for all of you who got vaccinated, this is your little reminder. You can get vaccinated. You're going to vax for the win because you're going to protect yourself, protect your community. Guess what? You might have a chance of winning a great prize. So let's go ahead and make it happen. All right. Thank you.
Thank you, Doctor. Thank you. All right. Let's roll the last five and let's get this.
Yeah.
Let's get some folks from the Central Valley.
Central Valley. Yeah.
Well, wherever chance lays. So we're not influencing anything.
Anywhere.
I mean, we do live in YOLO, Sacramento. We're there as well. All right. Let's challenge Claudio on some of the rural counties.
The northern one.
Let's see how you do. All right, we'll just jump right in as they're moving this. Number 12. Look at San Diego is doing well. Another one for San Diego. All right. All right, number 39. Oh, San Luis Obispo. Slow. All right, let's see. I want to watch this. I want to see how you do. I mean, there's no pressure. No one's looking at you. We're good. Oh, look at that. It was good. Well done.
That's quick.
Well, I was impressed. And number 45. There you go. San Diego. Look at that. Look at that. Unbelievable. All right, Dr. Penn. Two more.
Okay.
You know, has this got yellow on it? Sacramento. We're going to find out. Number six. San Francisco. By the way, I have nothing to do with that one, all right? And the last one this week, $50,000 ball going to whoever of the 21.5 million Californians that just randomly has the number 40. And that person resides in? Unbelievable. Santa Clara. Look at that. So a lot of Bay Area counties, and we got San Diego, LA doing pretty well. What do you take away from that map? What is the first thing that comes to your mind?
I think you told a lot of West Coasters.
There's a lot of coastal. Yeah. Interesting. Yeah. Yeah. But I mean, it does go to the point. I mean, it is an interesting ride. I mean, there's the 21.5 million people that did get a first dose of vaccination. So a higher percentage of folks in some of these counties, which has been the case, as you see. Some of these counties do have a larger percentage of the population that are getting vaccinated. And it's another reminder of the importance of the work we have to do to address those gaps and to address some of those disparities. It's not just along racial ethnic lines. Obviously, it's geographic as well. And so I want to just encourage everyone, Dr. Pan, you said it beautifully, just encourage everybody that's not in this mix. They can do so next Friday. We're going to do this again, another 15 people, $50,000. We just handed out $750,000. We'll do another $750,000 next Friday. And everybody gets vaccinated.